everyone. Kevin Harlan here with Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg. We've got the Detroit Pistons and the Chicago Bulls. Take a look at the Bulls. With the series tied 2 games apiece, a chance here to retake the series lead and put themselves in the driver's seat.
Well, it's no secret, guys, that in this situation, the winner of Game 5 goes on to win the series the vast majority of the time. So they don't want to let this one get away from them. They have to go out on the road and win Game 6 in hostile territory.
Yeah, must win in a Game 6 on the road. Not the position you want to be in. I agree, Steve. They'd like to handle business here with their fans in front of them in a more comfortable environment at home.
So with Durant sitting on the bench, this is the group Lawrence Frank has in right now. Aldridge out there with Dang. Then there's Ginobili. And it's Marc Gasol. And it's Paul in at the one spot. And for Chicago, West is out there with Green. Then it's Divac. Then it's Bird. And it's Green in at the four. That's blocked by Bird. Green with the ball. He's picked up by Dang. Divac. And it's off from three-point range. The Pistons have gone just 1-4 to get this game started. Here's Dang. Here's Gasol. A strong effort on the rebound nets the second chance points. Gasol's got his first basket of the night. The dish to Divac. No one near him. That ball's nice feed that time from Jerry West.
Well, good job finding a little opening in the defense and burying the jumper.
Tipped away. It's stolen by Green. Takes it up with both hands and rips it down.
No way to mess that one up, Kevin. I mean, he powered it down with both hands.
Not this guy. He is a superb finisher.
Man, he is an absolute force when he gets near the hoop.
Ginobili with the three. And the shot is good. Ginobili's got himself on the board with three there.
He's going to take that shot every time if he has that much room to get it off.
Another one falls for Chicago.
And it's his poise at the offensive end that impresses me most. This guy is unflappable.
I'll go to Doris Burke, who spoke with Tom Thibodeau. Doris?
I asked him what he was going to emphasize to his team, and he told me it all comes down to wanting it more. Both of our teams came in and took away 2 games from the other. This series is going to be a tooth-and-nail fight, and whoever wants it more is going to take it. Let's see exactly how much they want it, gentlemen.
Thanks a lot, Doris. Dang with the bucket. Just over 2.5 minutes played here so far in the first quarter. West against Paul. West dishes to Green. And Strong with the one-handed jam.
Throwing it down with one hand and making it look easy.
Easy and fun. He just thrives on making the D look silly.
Yeah, which is something he does pretty often, Kevin.
And the call will be against LaMarcus Aldridge. That's his first foul.
Well, you like it when a guy goes hard to the boards, but you have to be smart. He went right over his back on that one. Not a good play.
I think he was just over-anxious that time. And how much do you love to see the big fella knocking down that three there, guys?
Dang. Bird cover. From downtown, Dang with the bucket. Dang's got 9 points.
Boy, they answered that three-pointer right back.
It is raining threes in here now, boys.
And it's Divac with the jam. Clark, a lot of give and take between these sides early.
Kevin, how about 6 lead changes in this half already?
Yeah, good one here, guys. This is going to be fun to watch. 2 evenly matched teams, both teams playing hard.
The shot's good from Paul.
That's 9 straight points coming off 3 three-pointers. The defense just getting shelled.
Steve, the threes are killing them. I think they've got to find a way to chase them off the three-point line.
Divac sets a screen. West with the ball. He's picked up by Dang. Bunny shot, and it's Chicago scoring again.
Well, he stepped up this quarter, providing a hot hand to help carry them offensively.
Launches a three. Another three for Detroit.
And of their last 5 makes, all have been from long range.
Yeah, and the defense has not done a good job of pressing in and denying. I mean, they're hanging back, playing on their heels. They're not being the aggressors here, and the offense is taking advantage of it.
Here's Green, and the Bulls tack on 2 more.
It has been all offense here early.
It sure has been. I mean, both teams clicking, and it's been an entertaining game as well, guys.
That drops.
Three-pointers have been a huge problem for this defense.
Yeah, they've been a day late and a dollar short. I mean, and it's costly. You got to get there sooner.
I'm not sure what he was thinking about there. That's a strange foul.
Who knows? Maybe he just wanted to take a break for a minute.
And the Pistons, an entirely new group now out there. Out of bounds, Detroit takes possession. Let's bring up the 2K leaderboard so we can look at the highest scoring teams in the NBA during the regular year. The Bulls third.
I tell you what, Kevin, they've got to be really pleased with their performance in the regular season in terms of point production. I mean, they found scoring opportunities and made the most of them as a team. The work they've been doing in the offseason has clearly paid off.
Bulls trail by four. Here's Bird. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
Good strength there. Just barely off with that attempt.
I don't think you can fault him right there. A lot of contact on that one.
Bulls shooting their first free throws here for the night. Free throw good. Bird. Bird hits them both.
Another trip to the line, and he's right on the mark. He's not a guy you want to get in the habit of putting on the strike.
It's Terry outside. Jerry West pulls it in.
Good solid defense on the perimeter there, challenging the shot and not fouling.
Even the best shooters can be bothered by his defense.
The Pistons have gone 50% from the field in the first quarter, 8 of 16. Launches it, gets it to go. Lillard's got his first 3 points of the game.
That's now a dozen straight points coming off wide open three-pointers.
You know what it looks like to me out there, guys? I mean, it looks like All-Star Weekend out there. We know how much defense is played there. It's actually defense during the All-Star Weekend, no D.
Green, the pass to West. Passes it to Bird. Bulls moving the ball around. Green kicks to Green. Bulls shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night. Free throw good, Green. And so he makes both from the line. The Pistons leading. Now Lillard, averaging 18 points a game. No good on the triple.
He certainly didn't take advantage of the poor defense, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
No, that's for sure, because this guy's too good of a shooter to miss that look consistently. Both these teams really fighting hard here. This is an impressive matchup.
Yeah, not much separation able to be created either way, and I really marvel at the effort being expended by both of these teams.
A different look here for Detroit. Ilyasova, he's checked in for Terry. And Steph Curry subbed in for Lillard. Here's Curry with the three. Gets it to go. Curry's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. Chicago's gone 1-3 from beyond the arc so far in the game. Green, left side. Back to West. Right side, Green, for three. That ball, nice feed that time from Jerry West. West has got his seventh assist in the game. Here's Curry with the three. Shot is off, and the Bulls going the other way now. Bird's shot is good. Pistons trail by three. Outside Curry. Another miss by Curry. Chicago's gone 2-4 from beyond the arc to start.
Oh! Are you kidding me? That was a power punch right there.
Oh, great.
Yeah, he spent a little extra time on the rim there. It looked like he wanted to do a pull-up.
It looked like you're checking his landing. I think Clark, man, pretty big statement, too.
Yeah, or so he'd have the refs believe.
And the highlight reel replay brought to you by Sprite. Good stuff. West kicks to D-Box. Green, three-pointer, and again it's the Bulls from deep.
You love the way he searched for good shots all game long.
Pistons shooting well right out of the gates here at around 50%. Durant, Bird cover. Jacks up a three. No good from Durant. The Bulls leading by five. West dishes to Green. The shot's good on the assist by West. Green's got 8 points.
They've been outstanding here in the first quarter. Great spacing, excellent passing, and the three-point shooting has been unbelievable.
Here's Durant on target from 13 feet. They've been doing a great job of sharing the ball.
Excellent display of team play.
Steve, I know you love great teamwork.
Yeah, so much fun to watch when the ball is moving. There's kind of a rhythm to the game that just happens. The ball moves almost on its own, Kevin. It's fun to watch.
And like you said, they're making it look easy out there. Off to the fast start from outside.
Well, Kevin, shot making always makes the game look better, and it's much more enjoyable to call. And they're doing an outstanding job of finding each other, sharing the sugar, as we say, and knocking down the jump shot.
Building that confidence.
Uh-huh.
That's four of their last five coming from long range. This offense is cooking.
Yeah, it's rolling, really rolling. And defensively, they kept collapsing, Steve, and leaving them open. So now they're in trouble. They're in a real dilemma now.
Good field goal percentage shooting to this point. They're really knocking down their shots.
Yeah, a hot start offensively has them in full control here. They're in the driver's seat, no doubt.
Time call here. The Pistons decide to talk it over. LeBron, he's checked in for Chicago. Stockton comes in for West, and then for Detroit. Aldridge comes in for Kyle Korver. And Marc Gasol subbed in for Drummond. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
I think what I like about Durant, guys, is his ability to create his own shot. He's got those long arms. He's about 6'10". He can create space off the dribble, and then he shoots that ball with a high release. So there's literally nothing you can do. Just try to challenge the shot and hope he misses.
Well, he'll give you a 30-piece bucket, a 40-piece bucket, and at the end of the game, he's giving you a clutch bucket. That's what KD is. He is a scorer, personified. There's nothing he can't do to put the ball in the basket.
Bulls have been perfect so far from the free throw line, 6 for 6. Free throw good, Bird. Bird hits them both.
And you can see in this game how aggressive they've been. I mean, that's created a lot of opportunities at the line for them.
It's Curry outside. It's hauled in by Stojakovic. The Bulls leading by 6. Feeds it to West. Fires for 3. No luck. Pistons shooting well right out of the gates here at around 50%. Durant hits from the high post. Durant's got 9 points. Chicago's gone 3 of 6, 50% from deep so far tonight. Horford, Aldridge is covering. Backing down to Stojakovic. That's good.
You know, Kevin, they were a step late on their defensive rotation, and that helped them get right to the rim.
Here's Ilyasova. Again, the Pistons good for 2. 1:51 left in the first. Chicago with the ball. They lead by 4. That's good from West on the assist by Harden. And here we go with Steph Curry. 6 points for him. From the arc. Rebound by the Bulls. Bird's got his 3rd rebound tonight. Kicks it to Horford.
Oh! Ridiculous! Tore it down that time!
Man, oh man, finishing with flavor.
Yeah, he put something extra on that one, you're right.
And the bench going wild, guys. They love it. What an amazing dunk. He may want to start spreading the ball around a little bit. His shot is off right now.
Harden the pass to Stojakovic. Goes for the alley-oop. Can't complete the alley-oop.
You rarely see him missing dunks, but the defender was right in his face on that one, and it threw him off just enough.
And here we go, the Bulls. Fast break. Horford kicks it out to Harden. Stojakovic. Bird kicks to Stojakovic. Great play by Bird to set it up. Stojakovic has got his 2nd basket of the game.
Boy, they've been getting a lot of their points on those mid-range jumpers.
Now, that's a shot that can come and go. Not an easy shot, but they're doing a nice job knocking them down.
It's still early, but so far they've set the tone here with their rebound.
Yeah, big margin for them early. They've been dominant on the glass.
And the shot is good. And the Bulls lead by 12.
A lot of points for them here early in the first quarter. I mean, this could get ugly.
Yeah, they sure could. They're on quite a pace right now. And judging by their lead, this game could get out of hand in a hurry.
Harden outside. West outside. And the pass to Bird. Over Gasol. And Bird gets it to go on the assist from West. Bird's got 8 points. Curry outside. No good on that last second attempt there. And a double-digit lead on the scoreboard as we end. And we're back here at Game 5 with more action about to get underway. And the Bulls guys have been rolling right along, haven't they?
And it's been beautiful basketball to watch, guys. Really sharing and moving the ball. And as a result, they've got a great flow going.
Hand in glove. Five guys working as one. The power of the fist, we call it. They've racked up a bunch of assists.
And now, brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset our lineups. So, for Chicago right now, Draymond Green is out there with D-Box. Then there's West. Then it's Green. And Stojakovic in at the three, the small forward. And so it's Detroit with the ball. The Bulls getting the bucket. Paul with the bucket.
Well, that's a quality look there. The defense a bit late.
And two straight now from long range, putting up points in a hurry, Clark.
D-Box kicks to Green. Back to D-Box. Some nice ball movement by the Bulls. And the basket good. Green's got 10.
Boy, they keep going inside offensively. And guys, they've been very aggressive here.
Yeah, huge advantage in points in the paint. And I think the defense has to make an adjustment to protect the middle.
Well, another uncontested three there. They've got to make some kind of an adjustment. I mean, they're giving up way too many open threes.
Well, the last five hoops, three have come off wide open three-pointers, Clark. So it's one thing to give up one, but you start giving three-pointers up in bunches, you're in big trouble.
Here's Paul. The Bulls getting the bucket. The Trey. They get it again. Ilyasova hits the bucket.
If you don't box him out more effectively than that, he's going to eat you up on the offensive board.
And a different look here for the Pistons. Braun, he's checked in for Green. Curry comes in for Peja Stojakovic. James Harden, he's checked in for Daniel Green. And it's Stockton in for West.
Come on now, did they really just pull that off?
That was an outstanding play.
Yeah, guys, there are alley-oops, and then there are alley-oops.
Lillard drains the three-pointer. Lillard's got 6.
He might not get a better look than that all game. You have to get closer to him. He's not going to bite you. Get up in him.
Here's Curry, and it's blocked by Dang. The three. That's good. And now it's just a 4-point Bulls lead.
That's all the space he needs, guys. He'll make you pay every time if you give him that shot.
Shot's good by D-Box.
But you see the contrast here offensively. They're really starting to make that mid-range shot.
Yeah, and I love it. You know, just finding the gap and looking for a little airspace, a little room to get the shot off. They're doing a nice job.
It's been a great day for him from the field, but his team still trailing.
The Bulls leading by 3. And the foul on Jason Terry. And that'll be his 3rd foul so far.
That's the risky run by staying out there as he picks up his 3rd.
On the wing, Harden. Terry covering. No good with the wing jumper.
The defense got away with one there. I mean, usually he'll hurt you if you give him that kind of a shot.
Here's Dang. Another 3 for Detroit.
They don't seem to have many answers for him in this game. He's doing a terrific job out there. Outstanding work.
Stockton outside. Pass to Curry. That's good. And a nice assist from Stockton. Curry's got his 1st points of the game.
Nice touch near the hoop.
Lillard dishes to Dang. Takes the 3. And they will call over the back on the play.
Not much doubt about that over the back call.
Yeah, he was all over his back that time. Looked like he was going for a piggyback ride.
So Chicago ends up going with the new group. And then for Detroit, Marcus Aldridge has checked in for Gasol. Durant comes in for Ilyasova. And it's Ginobili in for Jason Terry. Now here's Durant, following the miss by Al Horford. And the jam by Kevin Durant.
Did you see that?
Oh, we got to see that one again, guys. We got to see that again.
I need a replay. I'm not sure what I just looked at.
West passes to Horford. The shot's good on the assist by West. And the Bulls lead by two.
Well, that makes five of their last six makes coming from inside.
Yeah, really focused on getting the ball into the paint because they're taking advantage of very porous defense down there.
Now, here's Lillard. He's got six. Hits the three-point bomb. Lillard's got six in the quarter.
Seems to be getting better as this game goes on.
Poked loose. Hobbs the alley-oop pass. Out of bounds. Detroit takes possession. Let's go to the 2K leaderboard. These teams were the best in the charity stripe in the regular season. Number one, the Bulls. The Pistons shooting one of the high points for them in this game at 54%. Beyond the arc. And Luol Deng gets the whistle that time. That'll be his second foul of the game. Ilyasova, he's checked in for Detroit. Curry comes in for Lillard. Shots good by Stojakovic. Stojakovic has got 8 points. The Pistons trail. And here is Curry. He's got 9. And he misses the go-ahead basket. Dishes it to West. Bulls moving the ball around. And now they decide to foul intentionally. Now a timeout called by Detroit. Inside. Knocked away. Bird. Aldridge is covering. Here's Stojakovic. Here's Horford. From down in the low post, it goes. Horford's got 5 points in the quarter.
Well, he just makes so many hustle plays every game, and I think that's his main value to this club. He comes in, he brings energy, he brings toughness. And he's always going to get you an extra couple of possessions offensively during the game at some point.
And you know something else I like about him? He's a down-in-the-trenches type of player. He's not worried about how he looks. He'll get to the floor after a loose ball and sacrifice his body for a tough rebound without thinking about it at all.
This one for three, and another three for Detroit.
Now 3 three-pointers here in this quarter, 4 overall.
Oh, and the jam by Bird. Clark, you talked about a back-and-forth game. This is the definition of
that. Yeah, no doubt about it, Kevin. I mean, not even through the first half, and it's been one heck of a battle.
Well, these are the kinds of games you love. I mean, two good teams going head-to-head, an even matchup, and both sides very competitive, on their toes tonight.
And it's Paul missing. The Bulls leading by 3. And here we go, the Bulls' fast break. And a jump by Horford.
Ammonia-strong finish right there, partner. You hear me? That was ammonia strong.
Yeah, ripped it down with 2 hands.
That's about as high percentage as you can get.
Now, here's Lillard. He's got 12.
That's just tremendous. You'd love to see a smaller player who can mix it up inside and handle himself in the paint area.
For 3, West gets the bucket. And it's an 8-point Bulls lead. Here is Lillard. Stop the run. That's good. Lillard's got 15.
This team really needs this kind of effort, and he is bringing it forward. He's converted time and time again this quarter.
And the first timeout of the game called for Chicago. So for the Pistons, Ilyasova, he's checked in for Drummond. Durant comes in for LaMarcus Aldridge. And it's Terry in for Kyle Korver. Now here's West. 7 points in the game. And there's the foul that goes on Ilyasova. That's his first foul of the game, and the bonus will go to the free throw line. Bulls have made a mistake at the line yet. 10 of 10.
Shooting 100% in the quarter. They've made them all, taking full advantage at the line.
Well, it's a nice job of really making the most of their opportunities.
Well, that's just about what you'd expect from this squad. A strong free throw percentage as a team, rearing its head again tonight.
Now here's West, following the shot by Kevin Durant. Horford with it. Chris Paul covering. And that one's good. And that's 11 points for Horford.
Boy, he's been so cool out there. Composed. Never rattled. I mean, a very steady contributor to the offense.
Lillard misses.
Just an enormous advantage for them on the boards.
Guys, the key to the lead, to me, has been they've dominated the glass. It's that simple.
Now, here's Thompson. Looking for his first bucket of the game. Ball against West. Fires from deep. A shot by Paul, no good. The Bulls leading by 11. The feed to Bird. On the wing, Stojakovic. Bird kicks to Horford. Great play by Bird to set it up. Bird's got his sixth assist on the night.
This is not what they wanted to let happen. They're just getting pounded inside.
Yeah, they are, Steven. I mean, they're just not making life difficult at all for scorers in the paint. I mean, that's an area that you've got to protect with force and aggressiveness. And we haven't seen it.
Stojakovic. Great play by Bird to set it up. Bird's got his seventh assist in the game. Paul kicks to Terry. Shot to stop the run, and that one's good. Terry's got himself going there, his first points of the game on the deep ball.
Even when they're D'ing him up, I mean, he's a very good shooter from out there.
Took him no time at all on that one. And that's 15 points for Horford.
I think he set in the tone for the entire team in this quarter. Tremendous stuff. Good action.
Nice shot by Terry.
After having none in the first, he gets 2 3-point shots to go here.
West kicks to Thompson. He kicks to Horford. Over Ilyasova. And Al Horford again. Horford's got 17 now.
He has taken over this game, guys. I don't know what else you can say about him.
Terry against Stojakovic. And again, Jason Terry for three.
We're starting to get a little momentum here after that scoreless first quarter.
And taken away by Paul. And that one's good. He's got 17.
That just shows you guys. I mean, he's always in aggressive mode. I mean, he will exploit any opening the defense gives him. And he's always probing, looking for opportunities to attack.
Too open that time. Made it look too easy. And that's 19 points for Horford. Stojakovic against Terry. Offline with his three.
Well, they say control the glass, control the game. They're definitely controlling the glass.
Yeah, I agree with that. And that's been the case here tonight. Big lead they're enjoying on the court.
Oh, get it!
Oh, watch out now! Boy, this fella can rise up there with the best of them.
Just a crazy finish, guys.
He's one of the few players with the athleticism to pull that off.
And that last replay, courtesy of Sprite.
Stupendous! I love that word. Save that one. The word and the jam. I want to see it again.
Just beautiful. Mm, you can't top that. I love the alley-oop play. So much fun to watch.
From deep, and the shot is good. Terry's got 12 in the game.
He didn't get off to much of a start early on, but he seems to have shaken off the rust here in the quarter.
And Chris Paul picks up the foul. That's his first foul of the game, and the bonus will go to the free throw line. Some changes for Chicago. Roddy Divac checked in for Bird. Green comes in for Peja Stojakovic. And it's Green in for Klay Thompson. And then for Detroit, Marc Gasol is checked in for Durant. Bang comes in for Jason Terry. And it's Ginobili in for Lillard. That's good. We've got 108 left now here in the second. It's stolen by Dang. Puts up a three. The shot, no good. Now Chicago takes it the other way. It's West with the drive. Here's Horford. That ball's nice feed that time from Jerry West. 23 points for Horford. Pistons trail by 10.
Opportunity to go 2-for-1 here if they want it.
Steve, let's see if they go for it.
Ginobili with the three, and the shot is good.
What a great little run he's on here in the quarter.
Chicago's gotten a success rate of just over 50% from three-point tonight. 4-of-7 shooting. To the inside, Green stuffs it through.
The one-handed flush, very nice.
A nice strong finish there.
Just punched it home.
And dang, here we go.
Look at that athletic play. Incredible.
Wow.
I tell you what, you need to archive that one for the highlight tape.
Oh, yeah, that is a keeper. You're correct.
Man, that was incredible.
Yeah.
And those plays will give your team a huge boost.
West dishes to Green. And Green gets it to go. Green's got 4 points this quarter. Ginobili outside, and that's not going to go. That'll do it for the first half. Bulls lead by 9.
Now, presented by Sprint.
What unbelievable.
And we welcome you back to our coverage of round one in the NBA playoffs.
Al Horford playing very well. He has 23 points, and he's getting it done on the glass, too.
Now, you're right, Clark. He's done some really nice work inside.
On the court for the Pistons. Dang out there with LaMarcus Aldridge. And it's Marc Gasol. Then it's Chris Paul. And it's Ginobili in at the two guard. Here's Divac. Gets the bucket. Divac has got the first points to start out the third quarter for the Bulls.
A great move to the hoop, capped off with the finger roll. He's an outstanding finisher and coach.
Nice shot by Ginobili.
Simply said, it's going to take a much better effort than that, son, on a shooter like him.
And the Bulls, another three.
That's a defensive let-up right there. I mean, they've got to close down on him quicker when he's in three-point range.
Aldridge, the pass to Ginobili. A three ball. Another three for Detroit.
He looks good, getting it done consistently from deep.
Steve, I know you love the three ball, and he's been sharp, kind of like Steve Kerr used to be.
Now that we have a moment, let's see who the best passing teams were in the regular season. The Bulls third.
You know, sometimes it's tough to give up the ball to a teammate, but the good teams do it. They don't settle for just a good shot. They're looking for the best shot. And these guys have been unselfish all season long.
A little over a minute gone here in the second half. Knocked loose. Shoots the three. And it's Chicago with the rebound. Green's got three rebounds now in this one. Bird, he feeds it to Green. And goaltending is going to be the call. So they get the basket there anyway.
He almost got to that shot in time, but not quite. You can't touch the ball once it's on the way down.
Paul for three. Harry Bird grabs the miss. Bird's got 9 rebounds now tonight. West hits to Green. And it's sent back by Aldridge. Outside Dang. There's the triple. And that one's good. Dang's got 26. Into the third we go. 2 minutes in now. And Chris Paul picks up the foul. That's foul number 2 for him. And Chicago has possession. Green dishes to West. They kick it out to Green. The three. That falls. Nice feed that time from Jerry West. 23 points in the game.
You know, when he plays well, generally the team does too, and it's exactly what we're seeing here today.
Here's Dang. Trying to answer back, but that three is off the mark. The Bulls leading by 10. Green, the pass to...
What a huge play.
Call it game time and bang time.
Unbelievable.
You gotta just shake your head on that one.
That was a nice replay. Brought to you by Sprite. For the Pistons. Pistons trail by 12. Outside curve. Detroit, no good that time either. The Bulls have gone 5-7 from the field in the third quarter. Let's see if they can keep it up. Open look. It's Chicago with another win.
They're just getting better offensively as the game goes along, making good choices and getting high percentage shots.
And they're playing hard and playing smart too, Steve. They've just been very, very good.
Gets it to go. And that's 15 points for Jason Terry. Bulls have gone 6-8 on field goal attempts in the third. A 75% clip. Divots attacking. Gets the bucket. And the Bulls lead by 13.
Well, I tell you what, when you get this kind of effort and efficiency from him, they're a really hard team to beat.
It's Terry outside. Another three for Detroit.
Well, there's not a whole lot you can do when a team gets this hot from three-point land.
All you can really do is hope that they cool off. I mean, the way it's going for him in the second half here, I don't see any sign of that happening.
Now, when he gets an opening like that, he'll definitely take it.
He dishes it to Green. Bird outside. Some nice ball movement by the Bulls. Impressive shot there, making it on the move. Green's got 25 points.
That's one of the toughest shots in basketball, Kevin. It's so tricky to get the soft touch and the accuracy when you're flying to the basket.
There's the dish to D-Box. Passes to Green. Over Ilyasova. Kept alive. And the powerful one-handed slam.
There he goes again. That lower body root canal clearing out space under the offensive glass.
Yeah, that is an area he absolutely excels in.
Dentistry or not.
Does he need Novocaine for that?
Divots attacking. It's Chicago with another win.
Coming up big now. He's made every shot he's taken this quarter.
Outside Curry. Let's it go with a three. And that one's good. Curry's got 12 in the game. The Bulls leading by 11. Feeds to D-Box. Kicks it to Green. Outside Green. D-Box over Drummond. Another one falls for Chicago. Here's Curry. He's got 12. From past the arc, another three for Detroit.
Come on now, you got to pay better attention than that on a shooter like him. He'll make that 10 times out of 10.
And there's the pass to Green. There's D-Box, and the layup is good. D-Box has got 12 points here in the second half.
Nice putback. That's why you want guys working hard on the boards at both ends of the floor.
And a different look here for the Pistons. LeBron, he's checked in for Green. Pacious Diakovic comes in for Larry Bird. James Harden, he's checked in for Daniel Green. And it's Stockton in for West. And there's the foul that goes on Ilyasova. That's foul number two for him. And the whistle blows is going to be on Damian Lillard. That'll be his second foul of the game.
That's his second personal foul. 14
foul. Pass to D-Box. Dishes to Stojakovic. Goes up on the wing. That's good. And a nice assist from Stockton. Stockton's got three assists now in this one.
And there's a lot to like about his game, but his ability as a spot-up shooter is what I like the most.
You know, you got to admire somebody who works as hard as he does at that part of his game, being a spot-up shooter. He never stops moving out there. He's always looking to wear his defender out with constant motion, and when he catches it, he's dead. You know, that kind of play will get you some brownie points with your coach, no doubt.
And with your fans, too, Clark. Got a big dunk like that.
And yeah. Even with the announcers.
Oh, yeah! We all love it.
Paul for three. Count the bucket. Paul's got 20.
This guy is simply having a great game from outside.
Tries for the alley-oop. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. Dang against Djokovic. There's the three. Another three for Detroit.
Once again, he's able to knock down the long-range jumper. He's on automatic. Just a brilliant game.
Stockton kicks to Divac. Elbow shot. Lillard with the rebound.
And that's a shot he had to take.
For sure, it was a good decision, just poor execution.
Here's Dang. Now, here's Lillard. 17 points in the game. Let's the three fly, and play stops, as it looks like they call him over the back here.
A little over-eager right there. Left his feet too early.
And if you're already boxed out, you got to try to work to get around. Otherwise, it's a surefire foul.
Free throw good to Djokovic. So for the Bulls. Green, he's checked in for LeBron. And it's Green in for James Harden. And Detroit with a change here, too. Ano Ginobili's checked in for Chris Paul. Ginobili outside. A three is launched. It's all in by the Bulls. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points.
Good foul there defensively. Make him earn 2 points from the line.
I agree with you. I mean, no freebies. Don't give anybody an easy opportunity. Make good use of your foul there.
And he makes the first.
That's amazing. They have yet to miss a free throw this half.
And as calm and collected as they look up there, I'm not sure they'll ever miss one the rest of the way.
Curry's checked in for the Bulls. West comes in for John Stockton. And a switcher also for Detroit. Aldridge is checked in. Ginobili with the ball. Now Green defending. And Ginobili, good for three. Ginobili's got 18 points in the game. Outside, Green. And a strong finish with two hands.
Watch out below. Get out of his way now.
No way that he was going to slow him down.
Not that time. They weren't about to take those points away from him.
It's stolen by Green. West gets to Green. They kick it out to Green. Three-pointer. That's good. Green's got 10 points in the quarter.
Second three-pointer of the half, fourth overall. So he's having a nice game from outside.
Time called here. The Pistons decide to talk it over.
They're committing an awful lot of fouls. Most of them are unproductive.
You don't want to let guys get easy layups. I understand that. But this could turn into a parade to the foul line.
And the Bulls making a change here. Bird's checked in. And a different look here for the Pistons. Drummond's checked in for Aldridge. Durant comes in for Lou Alden. Jason Terry, he's checked in for Manu Ginobili. And Steph Curry is subbed in for Lillard. Fires at the elbow. It's Chicago with another win. Pistons trailed by 14. Terry outside. Fires the three. And another three for Detroit.
He's really come out this quarter saying, give me the ball. I'm taking over. I'm demanding the ball. And you know what? He's delivered a tremendous performance this quarter.
Well, one more and that's it. He'll be DQ'd, disqualified. He's got to be able to defend without picking up that last disqualifying foul.
And both free throws good for West. Pistons shooting well, 52% in the third. They came to play offensively in the second half. Outside Terry. Offensive rebound. Up with it. And Drummond throws it down.
He's short for the center position, but he makes up for it with tremendous leaping ability.
Right side Green. Throws up the alley-oop. Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt there. Green against Terry. For the three. Shot is off. And the Bulls going the other way now. And now it's Green running.
And check out the bounce.
Bounce to the ounce. Clark, how about that?
Yeah.
All right, showing him off right there. Good move.
What does that even mean, Kevin? Bounce to the ounce?
Special thanks to Sprite for that sweet replay. There's the feed to Bird. To the middle, Green, in for the dunk.
They're getting the best of this front court matchup. too much to handle down low.
Outside Curry lets it go from deep. Another three for Detroit.
Boy, that's too easy. You cannot let a shooter that good get a warm-up jump shot like that. If you do that, it'll be raining all day from out there.
You know, the defense that time was just content to stay out of the way. I mean, no resistance at all. They let him do exactly what he wanted to right there.
Steve, no one looked too anxious to take him on.
No, you know, guys, I think that speaks to his strength and his agility. He's not a guy you want to stand in the way of as a defender.
Boy, they are really getting chewed up inside here. I mean, that's 8 of the last 10 points they've given up inside in the paint.
Yeah, and the paint should be sacred ground for a defense. I mean, you can't let anybody just trot in there and get an easy bucket.
Kyle Korver, he's checked in for Jason Terry. Here's Durant. That's good. Durant's got 15 points.
And with the defense playing that well, the double clutch was the only way he's going to get that ball off.
My goodness, he sure can get off the ground.
One of the best in the business, for sure, you're right.
Such an imposing finisher around the rim. Intimidating to the defense, really.
Again, the Pistons score. The Bulls leading by 12. And he throws it down with one hand.
Put that paw up there and banged it home.
Yeah, man, that was nice.
Little Statue of Liberty.
Yeah,
right.
That was strong. Simple, direct, and effective.
That's good.
Big mistake not having more defensive pressure on him out there.
West with the ball, and Curry picks him up defensively. Green dishes to Green. Pulls up on the wing. Green for 2 points. Green's got 27. About 3 seconds between shot and game clock. For three, Durant. Rebound by the Bulls. West has got 4 rebounds in this game. D-Bucks trying to find Bird. He's got it now. Here's West. Rises up and throws it down.
How about that elevation? Man, some major hops and vertical there.
That's your point guard right there, ladies and gentlemen. Unbelievable, aren't they? Some of the best athletes in the world playing that position.
Amazing. These guys able to create and dominate.
Cannot hit. And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit will make it tough to come back. Welcome back. It's time for the fourth quarter and time to check in with the fourth member of our team, Doris Burke, to find out who had the Sprite uncontainable game. Doris?
And Kevin, for that great stretch the Bulls put together, they get the uncontainable game award. They haven't eased off the gas once and continue to build on their lead. Just too much offense to deal with as they head to the final stretch.
Okay, Doris, thank you. And that was quite a run, guys. That made a big impact on where we are right now.
Yeah, I think that's safe to say, Kevin. It was a major turning point. You know, they really hit on something that, in the blink of an eye, had them scoring almost at will.
Well, you got to share the credit for that kind of run. I mean, you can't just say it was all about offense. There was some stingy, stiff defense being played, too.
So with LeBron on the bench, here's the five for Tom Thibodeau right now. Devont's out there with Draymond Green. Then it's Bird, then it's Harden, and it's Stockton in at the point.
There's that transition offense. It's been big for them in this game.
Yeah, that's exactly right. I mean, that's what they've had working for them, speed. They've upped the tempo whenever they've had the chance.
Tell you what, he's had an excellent game, and they're going to have to continue to rely on him if they're going to come back. That's right where they wanted to go with the ball on that possession.
Pistons trailed by 13. Outside Dang. Another three for Detroit.
Wow. What can you say?
The Bulls have gone 3 of 4 in field goal attempts since getting things started here in the fourth. Got that bucket in no time at all. 12 points for James Harden. And for the Pistons, they're shooting really well. 54% from the floor. Paul passes to Aldridge. Back to Paul. The Pistons working the ball around now. 2-on-1, no one back to stop this. Stockton, and Paul pulls it down. Paul's got 4 rebounds in this game. Outside Dang. Here's the three. And it's Chicago with the rebound. And here comes Harden, leading the fast break. Shot's good from Bird. Pistons trail by 15. ball outside. Buries it from three-point range. Paul's got 23. The Bulls have gone 5 of 7 from the field since the beginning of the fourth. Strong work at that end of the floor. Stockton with it. Chris Paul covering. And here's Bird from the arc. Divac misses. The Pistons have gotten 4 of their 6 shots to fall so far here in the fourth. A pretty nice efficiency there. Here's Dang. And another 3 for Detroit.
Both of these teams have really stepped it up offensively.
You know what, Steve? They haven't missed a chance, and I think both teams really know what's at stake on every possession here.
Gets it to go. 14 points for James Harden. Pistons trail by 11. Paul with the 3. The rebound by Harden.
Boy, from my angle, it looked like it was in the bottom of the net. Looked good from here.
Yeah, I thought so too, Clark.
Detroit with the ball. Outside Dang. Drains it from beyond the arc. Dang's got 18 points now here in the second half.
He's putting the team on his back, trying to keep his team in this thing, and he's doing a pretty good job.
Paul kicks to Aldridge. He kicks it to Dang. Stolen by Bird. And here we go. The Bulls fast break. Green with the ball, and it's blocked by Dang. From outside the arc. And the rebound goes to Divac. Divac has got rebound number 10 tonight with that last one. Tries again. Stockton. Good. Stockton's got 4 points this quarter.
Boy, this team has really been on the offensive glass here in the second half, doing an outstanding job. And that's one of the reasons they're on top.
Time call here. The Pistons decide to talk it over. One of the stories here, Draymond Green getting it done today.
He's dialed in from long range. They got to stay in his hip pocket and deny him the catch.
Chicago making some changes. Peja Stojakovic, he's checked in for Bird. Green comes in for James Harden. And West subs in for John Stockton. Let's catch up with Doris from the sideline.
Thanks, guys. I was able to hear Lawrence Frank coaching his team during that last break. He was emphatic. We're not getting it done, fellas. We've simply got to step up, get engaged, and try to battle back. Guys, we'll see if the pep talk gets him going.
Thanks again, Doris.
I think they're trying to go for the kill here. I mean, they're starting to take a lot more three-point shots than they have been before, looking to run away.
Yeah, that's fine as long as you're making them, but make sure you don't start launching bad shots. That's the problem.
West against Curry. And it's good. Divac has got 33.
Anytime they've needed a hoop, he's taken over one shot after another. Boy, is he playing well.
11 feet away, and the Pistons getting another bucket right there.
Kevin, he's been a bright spot in what's otherwise been a little bit of a struggle for this team.
Stojakovic gets to Green, and stolen by Ilyasova. Outside Curry takes a 3. It's all in by the Bulls. Divac has got 12 rebounds here tonight. Big time effort. Puts it up from 15. Green, no luck.
Man, a nice job there defensively. Just getting a hand up enough to bother the shot.
Yeah, that was very nice. Impressive. It made it a much more difficult shot.
Divac dishes to West. Back to Divac. Alley-oop pass. An emphatic alley-oop jam.
I'm not sure if any play is going to top that one.
Maybe the only play that could beat it is another alley-oop jam.
Yep. Even then, it'd be hard to execute it any better than that one.
Offensive rebound. Drummond passes to Ginobili. Let's it go with a 3. Outside Durant. From deep. That is good. Durant's got 7 points here in this quarter.
He's starting to heat up from outside. That's his second this half.
Wide open look, and the Bulls tack on 2 more.
Now he's playing with an edge here, playing extremely well offensively here in the second half.
Three-pointer. Shot is off, so the Bulls will take it the other way. The biggest lead of the game, 15 points. He feeds it to Green. And that's out of bounds. Chicago will retain possession.
A super defensive play. I mean, if that pass gets through, it's probably 2 points.
And he knew that. He knew if it gets through, it's a score. So that's why he sold out for it and got a hand on it.
Bulls making a switch here. Bird's checked in. And Detroit with a change here, too. Chris Paul, he's checked in for Steph Curry. Paul outside. Buries the long-range jumper. Paul's got 9 points now in just the second half.
He's absolutely killing it from outside.
West kicks to Stojakovic. The shot's good on the assist by West.
He's starting to feel it. He's in a groove here in the second half.
Paul with the ball. West picks him up. Beyond the arc. West with some nice D.
Well-contested shot, and they did an excellent job of not fouling the shooter.
Defense is about effort and commitment and discipline. He's a good defender because of those things.
He can be dangerous from outside. Sure, he didn't get one to go in the first, but we know he can get on the roll and knock him down.
Now, that's what I'm talking about. That's how you do it. Find a gap in the defense and attack that rim with force.
He is so good at doing just that.
Maybe as good as anybody. Just so athletic and strong.
And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
What a night so far for Jerry West. 15 points and a crazy number of assists. Really dominating this game. Just taking it over.
Just making it look effortless as well.
Green, he's checked in for Peja Stojakovic. Pistons trailed by 17. And Durant, here we go. Powering down the dunk.
Yeah, he flushed that one down and then hung around to marvel at his work a little bit. Yeah,
getting acquainted with that rim.
And giving the photographers an extra second or two, I guess.
Here's Green. Rebound by Ilyasova. The Pistons shooting very well right now, 52% in this fourth quarter. Here's Durant. Again, the Pistons good for two. The Bulls leading by 13. Stolen by Ginobili. Goes up strong with one hand and flushes it down.
And you really don't want to give up too many dunks like that. One is too many.
Oh, yeah. No, certainly you're right. You know, that's making it way too easy for sure.
Yeah. Major breakdown defensively. They've got to tighten things up here.
Well, they haven't been getting lit up from outside here. All the points they're giving up are from in close. They've got to offer more resistance.
Yeah, defense has to get better, Clark. They've got to body up, bump somebody, get physical, force the action back out to the perimeter.
What marksman? Their backcourt has set the tone for their whole squad.
Bird outside. Green. Over Ilyasova. It's rebounded by Durant. Durant's got 4 rebounds in this game. And he drew the blocking foul. He'll go to the line for two. That's good from Durant. A different look here for Detroit. Aldridge comes in for Ilyasova. And it's Dang in for Drummond. And it's the Bulls with the ball. 8-point game. They've got to push it. Green with the ball. Picked up by Ginobili. Oh, and the jam by Divac.
Good. Just like Sue. A little more ferocious, though.
Okay. Clark approves, everybody. Steve, what about you?
Well, I wasn't thinking about soup. I was just impressed with the strong finish wearing that rim out.
He's showing great leadership here, willing his team into this game with his performance, doing everything in his power to cut into the lead.
Here's Green. No good from outside.
You know, even against defense as tight as that, you expect him to bury those.
I don't know. I mean, we've seen him hit those in the past, but like you said, the defender was on him like glue. Quite a bucket.
It's been a humongous fourth quarter for him, especially from long range. He's in a groove, and that tray of his has just been dead.
Chicago calls timeout. They're leading by 4. 1:52 left here in the fourth quarter. For the Pistons, Mark Gasol's checked in for Durant, and Steph Curry subbed in for Chris Paul. 1:52 left in the game. West, he dishes it to D-Box. The shot's good on the assist by West. Divac has got 37. Curry dishes to Dang. Jacks up a three. Another three for Detroit.
Well, where would they be, guys, without his clutch play down the stretch? 7 of 9 for the quarter and making big shots. There's one thing about the alley-oop. You can't fire the pass in there. You got to have some air under that pass. It needs a little hang time.
That's exactly right. A lot of finesse. Just like that one was. Perfectly thrown.
Mm-hmm. And that's what makes the play so much fun to watch. There's finesse on the front end, but then power on the end.
And here we go. The Bulls fast break. Here's Bird. And it's Givots with the jam. Pistons trailed by 7.
And it's going to be tough here, Clark.
You know, I agree with you, Steve. I mean, they need some big plays to steal this one.
Here's Dang. Sinks the triple. Dang's got 53.
He's going to take that shot every time if he has that much room to get it off.
Here's Bird. And good on the basket. Hook it. And the Bulls lead by 6.
Yeah, they're not going to miss too many of those. That's high percentage stuff there.
Here's Dang. Count it. What a beautiful shot to bring him to within 3.
And that's what you love to do as the road team, Kevin. Hit the big shot to take the crowd right out of it.
Yeah, they've done that for sure.
They sure have. And that shot right there had a huge effect on this crowd.
To tie it up. Money! And oh, that was an enormous three-pointer.
Boy, coming through with the game in the balance.
Yep, a game-changing clutch bucket there. Wow, huge shot. Listen to this crowd.
That sounds like a rock concert in here.
Well, they've been waiting to explode all game, and they finally got a reason to do so.
2 seconds separate the shot clock and game. It's Curry outside. Can't get the 3 to fall. Aldridge, the pass to Dang. For the win, and it's rejected. And so the big win by Chicago in a tight game. Well, they don't get much more exciting than that, Clark.
They sure don't. When it was gut check time, this team kept their composure, kept their emotions in check, and got it done.
That'll do it for now for Steve Kerr, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke. This is...
Blackout, I'm coming soon.